Hello guys, I am Soham Patel. I am belonging to Marwari University, Department of Information and Communication Technology. So today I am here to have a project on look ahead carrier and twist complement addition and subtraction using parallel ladders. So I am belonging from BTech second year, object oriented programming Java. That is the subject for which I have prepared the project. And this project is guided by Professor Kumar Anand Singh. So let's move towards our first topic, that is look ahead carrier. So basically, what is look ahead carrier? So a look ahead carrier, CLA, or fast adder, is a type of adder used in digital logic. Look ahead carrier adder improves the speed by reducing the amount of time required to determine carry bits. The look ahead carrier calculates one or more carry bits before the sum, which reduces the wait time to calculate the result of the larger value bits for the adder. So basically, look ahead carrier is a time saving digital circuit which is used in a smart system or any time saving system, because here look ahead carrier calculates one or more carry bits before the sum. Before the sum, the bits which is generated by the previous sum is added here and it's calculated, so it is time saving. Let us move towards the circuit of look ahead carrier. So as you can see here, A0, B0, A1, B1, A2, B2, A3, B3 are the inputs of 44 bit 2 input A and B, and C0 is an adder carry which is coming from the previous state. So here output is S0, S1, S2, S3 and C4. So what is P0? So it's seen in the image. P0 will be the XOR of both the input. Both first bit XOR, that is P0, both second bit XOR, that is P1, both the inputs third bit XOR, that is P2, and fourth bit XOR, that is P3. Similarly, G0 is the AND gate between the input gates, both input, so P and G are XOR and AND gate corresponding. So now, as you can see in the output, S0 is the XOR of P0 and C1. Now you can see P1 is calculated from here. But from where does this C1 come? So I have termed C1 as a carry. Now what will be the carry? Carry will be the OR gate between G and A. So as you can see, G is calculated before. So now what is A? So here A is AND gate between carry minus 1 and P. This is very important. What? A. So A is AND gate between carry minus 1 and P. What is carry minus 1? Carry minus 1 is the previous carry. For example, I am calculating carry 1, then carry 1 will be OR gate between G1, that is calculated here, and A. Now what is A? AND gate between carry minus 1 means C0 and P, that is given. So by this equation or by this gate application, you can solve this look ahead carry adder. So we will see its workout in Eclipse later on. So now let's move towards our second circuit, that is twist complement method of addition and subtraction. Now most modern computers use the twist complement system to represent negative number and to perform subtraction. Both the addition and subtraction operation of signed numbers can be performed using only addition operator if we use the second complement form to represent negative number. So twist complement method is used in most of the computer because to demonstrate 2, we will use binary 10, but to demonstrate minus 2, there is no specific binary for it. So computer uses twist complement method of addition and subtraction in order to calculate it. So now let's move towards its circuit. So simply, as you can see, this is the circuit of twist complement. So whenever you want to add the given numbers, this is the key that will activate when you want to add, and this is the key that is subtraction when you want to subtract, and this is the binary parallel adder. So as you can see here, there are four input: A0, A1, A2, A3. So this is one number, and B0, B1, B2, B3 is the second number. So now input is here: B0, B1, B2, B3, and it will reach towards here. Now what number we will reach, this will be decided by this addition and subtraction. Now if you want to add the numbers, then this will have 5 volt. It means this will have signal 1. So this AND gate will be activate. So whatever is the input B0, output of 1 will be B0. Now this B0 is connected with the OR gate 9. So whatever the value of A2 irrespective of value of 2, 1, that is B0, will reach to B0. So the original value of B0 will reach towards the B0 whenever this is active. Now I want to subtract, then subtraction will be active. So if you add 1 at B0, now this 1 will convert into 0 for B0. Now this 0 will go to this AND gate to OR gate. As seen before, same will happen here. So in short, these two are used to control the input given. If you want to add, then same input will appear here. Now if you want to subtract, then the inverted input will be appear here. This will be controlled by this combination of AND gate and OR gate. Now here is the similar that we have seen, binary parallel adder, and the output will be displayed here. So now let's see the working of this project in Eclipse. So I have already prepared this code and I have already done it. As you can see, I have 4 Java frame, that is 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th and 6th. So now let's run the program. So it is the starting page. So it is welcome to, so let's start. So there are two options, that is look ahead carry adder and twist complement addition and subtraction. So first is let's move towards tap, so look ahead carry adder. As you can see, there is working of look ahead carry adder. It is information provided if anyone is a beginner. Now next, so here, as you can see, as seen in the circuit which I have discussed, A0, B0, A1, B1, A2, B2, B3, so I have to input it. So let's input 1, 0, any random input you can give, you will know about it decimal. I have done it, I will show you. 0, 1, 1, 1. So here you can see, I have provided this binary input. Now whenever I will give enter, so see here the binary that I have entered, its decimal is represented here, that is 1 1. So this A1 A2 0 A1 1 A0 1, so 1 0 1 1, it is 11, and 1 1 0 0, it is 12, and the output should be 23. So here you can see 1 0 1 1 1, so it is 23. So this is the circuit. Now let's reset it. I have provided a button known as reset that will clear all the field. Once again, any random, I will put 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 again, and 1 0. Okay, so you will see that it is 0 1 1 1, it is 7, and 1 1 1 0 is 14, so it is 21. So 21 is 1 0 1 0 1. So let us move back. You can see back one more time back, and now let us try twist complement addition and subtraction. So as you can see here, there are two checkbox. If you want to add, then click this checkbox. If you want to subtract, then click this checkbox. So here, as you can see, pink text box are the input and black text box are the output. So let us have an input, that is 1 0 0 0, so it is 8, we know. And let us do here 0 1 0 0, so it is 8 and it is 4, so its addition will be 12. So you can see 8 and 4, it is 12, and 12 binary 1 1 0 1. So let us subtract 8 minus 4. What I have to do, I have to check subtract for it. So its answer will be 4, as you can see it is 4, 1 0 0. So now what happened if in subtraction negative number comes? So that will be shown here, that is let us it is 8, let us make it 12, so it is 1 1 0 0. So now answer will be -4. So you can see it is -4. Now -4's decimal is like binary is like 1 0 0, but you can see 1 here. This one indicates that the number which is getting in the output has some negative value. Simple. So it is 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 1 1 0, it's not 20, it's 4, but it's -4. So this one works as For a computer, this one works as the negative value. If it is plus 4, then you will see 0 here. If it is minus 4, then you will see 1 here. So that's all my project. So I will move towards exit. So you can say thank you. Once again, I am Soham Patel. This project was guided by our faculty at IC department, that is Kumar Anand sir. So I thanks Kumar Anand sir for providing this opportunity, and also thanking our HOD of ICT department, that is Professor C.D. Parmar sir. Thank you, sir.